It's always a good idea to date each milk container and to use the oldest milk first. Store your collected breast milk in clean, sealed containers. Use refrigerated milk within 8 days, then either freeze it or throw it away. You can store frozen milk for 2 weeks in the freezer section of a refrigerator. In a refrigerator that has a separate freezer door, you can store frozen milk for 3 to 4 months. In a commercial-grade deep freezer, you can store frozen milk for 6 months.